Hi, I'm Laura Monica from HollyFit, and I love being a fitness professional. Welcome to my office. So I really encourage anybody who's thinking about becoming a fitness professional to get certified through HollyFit, because we don't just concentrate on the fitness, which of course is all scientifically based and top of the line and cutting edge, but we also focus on the spirit and the soul. And who else but Jesus can bring us peace and fulfillment in life? And so I think being a fitness professional and a Christian is a perfect match. It's a match made in heaven, you might say. It's fitness with a heavenly touch. So welcome today to Exercise Through the Bible. We have been going through the Psalm 91, and now we're ready to put it all together. So if you have not watched the videos before this, please do go ahead and watch those, because I'm not going to break it down today. I've been breaking it down for 5 sessions, and now you're ready. So pick layer 1, 2, or 3 and follow along, and then we'll cool down by learning the first posture that we're going to add next week. And it's a tough one, so I'm going to just show you the layer 1 of our new posture called pinions. All right, let's go. Thank you. fortress. My God, in whom I trust. For it is he who delivers you from the snare of the trapper. And from the deadly pestilence.
Cover you.